My ex thinks I want to get back with him, but the gag is,
I was never with him.
My ex-boyfriend wants nothing to do with me, but the gag is, I just sent him 2 backstage passes to my new nigga's show.
You're tweeting me insults, but the gag is, I love controversy. Keep them.
Can somebody come examine Keke Palmer's head? What the hell has been going on with her Jesus? I don't know why she's acting so odd lately, but the gag is a lot of y'all won't even admit that there may be something wrong with her. Everybody's like, nah, she's just joking around. She's just messing with you. She's just telling jokes. She's just being silly. No, the gag is that I think that something just may possibly be wrong, and I think that she may need to seek help. She's been acting very odd lately. I'm telling you, just very, very odd behavior. I don't get it. I'm not trying to say that she's on that Whitney. I'm not trying to say, you know, that she's, you know, skiing face first. I'm not saying that, but she's definitely acting very, I don't want to use the word weird, just very odd. But this is all my opinion. I know what you people are going to say in the comment section. You're going to say, dude, shut up. She's just having fun. Well, when do we cross over from the world of having fun to somebody needing white Jesus? Let me know what you think about it all below. Be sure to subscribe to the Meat Magazine YouTube channels. Visit meatmagazine.blogspot.com for more. Follow me on Twitter @meatmagazine.